Today, let's talk about the thousands of micro route finding decisions we make once we are in the field. So here are six tips I use, and which I teach my kids, for making route choices once I'm out in the wild, and which will usually help me move faster and conserve energy, even if they don't always make the shortest path.